Hey guys, it is me, Gimma Market, here with the very first episode of the Isle of the Midnight Sun Challenge. And basically what this is, it isn't a let's play of a new expansion pack that just came out, but it is a challenge. And the challenge, like I just said, is called the Isle of the Midnight Sun Challenge. And basically, you download this world, you make a sim, one sim, male or female, doesn't matter. You buy this 10x10 size lot, which is your island, and it's 13,500 simoleons. And then you purchase it, and you're left with 3,000 simoleons to basically start up your family, build, and start making money without any jobs, just the items that you have and build by. Well, buy, not build, because how are you going to make money on objects and build? I don't know, but yeah, basically, yeah. And I get the notification because newest expansion was university, so yeah. And join the firefighter, Creole. Well, see, she wants to be a firefighter, but that's the problem. You're not going to stream any video here either. So yeah, this is our island, and this is the sim that I created very quickly. Well, it wasn't very quickly, but still, you get the point. This is our Sims, and her name is Ebony Marino. Basically, her first and last name was randomly generated, but like not at the same time. Like, first I got her last name Marino. It sounded like marine, so I was like, oh, marine, ocean, yeah, whatever. She lives on an island that's surrounded by an ocean, so yeah. She's the only one here, by the way, too. Only one here, yep. And and then Ebony, just, I randomly generated that name a couple of times, and it was cool. It sounded cool. I liked it, so that's her name. Yeah, and she's a loner. She's brave, a natural cook, eco-friendly, a green thumb, and she is an Aquarius, and her favorites are indie music, spaghetti, and the color aqua. So this is our sim, and we're gonna start with her, and we're gonna build up 5 generations. The last generation will be the younger, once the last kid or generation turns to be an adult, I'm pretty sure, yeah. And we're gonna just play with her, and we're gonna build up our house. That's nothing right now. We have no house, but we're gonna make one, and we're gonna build it up, and it's gonna be awesome and amazing. We're gonna have loads of money. And basically, since we do have to meet someone, so this is why you need World Adventures to be installed for this challenge. You need to go out there and well, to follow the original rules of this challenge anyway, you need to go out there and basically just meet someone in Egypt, China, or France, whichever place you want to go first. I think we're gonna go to Egypt first. I'm not sure, maybe we'll go to China. I think we might just go to China. I'm not 100% positive yet, so I'm not sure. But yeah, we're gonna just do that, and then we're gonna find someone, we're gonna bring him back, and then we're gonna start up a family, and we're gonna have him start working, making money, or earning money for us. And that's basically how it's gonna go. But since we only have one sim right now, we have no money to spend to go to China, Egypt, or France, we're just gonna start making a house. Or not really a house, we're not gonna have enough money for that just yet. Well, somewhat of a house, you know. So we're gonna have to put out our basic necessities. Oh, this is cool. I never knew I had this fridge. I'd never seen this fridge before. Where did I get it from? I don't know, somewhere from the store. That's kind of cool. But since we don't have money to afford that, we're just gonna have to get the regular chill hood fridge. Is this one? Yeah, that's one. I'll get this one, sure. I'll put it like right there. And then we need a counter to cook our stuff on. We'll just get this one. It's the cheapest one. Really, really cheap stuff here that we need. And we're gonna get a stove. We're gonna need to get that stove. And let's see. I think the sinks, we're gonna get that one. So in order to get like the sink and the toilet and the, yeah, and stuff like that, we're gonna need to make a little room. So we're gonna go into build mode right now, and then want to make, let's say, a room like right here. 3x2 looks fine. 3x2 is fine for now, since we have no money to spend. And we'll just take this simple door right here. We'll take this one because it's like wooden, and I don't know, we'll take that one. We'll put it right there, and then we're gonna go back into build mode, buy mode, and we're gonna get the toilet, which will be the common commode. common commode, and we're gonna put that there, and we're gonna get the cheapest sink of all, the brash bowl, which also came in with late night, as well as that common commode. And then after that, we can go ahead and then get the shower right here. This is the Keep Me Clean outdoor shower. I love this shower, especially for this challenge, because it's just amazing. It's cheap and just awesome. Just awesome, you know? It gives you very high hygiene. It doesn't say right here, does it? Oh, yeah, it does. Hygiene 7, which is awesome for this cheap shower. I love it. It came with the Sunlit Tides thing, the venue, the Serenity Retreat place. Yeah, that. And I love it. I do. And we're not going to have a window because those are expensive. And so instead, I'm just going to buy her this little lamp. Let's see, where is it? This cheapest lamp of all lamps. This one right here. The Bare Bulb Spartan Lightning. And we'll get that. We'll get the silver one with the gold little string hanging from it. Put it right there. That'll be fine. And since she's going to get that nasty mood lit of like, the room's not finished, we're going to go into, where is it? Miscellaneous. And we're going to get one of these wallpapers, like, for example, this one. All these starting wallpapers are free, so I guess we could start with that. I don't know. Let's see. This one is a bit dark. This is okay. I like that one. This is also a bit dark. This is not bad. We can get that one, actually. Or this one. Also, it's not all that bad. But I don't know. Or that one. That's the one that I customized by myself. But I think I might get this one or this one. I think I'm just going to use... I don't know. I think the walls of this one are a little better. Like the in the middle. You know what? Let's get this one. So indecisive, I know. And then we're going to just make this outdoor rim of the wood color-ish thing. A lighter shade of wood. Yeah. Yeah, that sounds okay. All the woods are loading right here. Come on. Hurry up. Come on, game. It's because I'm recording. It's doing this. Come on. So, yeah, I'm just going to furnish it really quickly. And then this is basically our house for now. Because let's see how many simoleons we have. We have 680 simoleons left. As you can see, we don't have many simoleons left. I think that's okay. I just want to change this to wood and make it vertical. That can work. A different shade though. Oh, what about that? Okay, that's kind of the same style. But I'll just, oh wait, I have to get the color. Copy and paste it over here. All right, let me see. It's okay. We can do that. We can deal with it. You know what? Go back. This is taking me a while. Basically, first episode, we're probably not gonna do that much. You know what? This is fine. Good shade. Not really the same. Kind of the same, but not really. But yeah, that's that. And we're gonna do the flooring. The same thing, free, miscellaneous. Or is it in wood? Because I know there's a wooden flooring. Yeah, this is free. All these ones. All these are free. Up to here. There's a lot of free ones. Let's see. This can match with our like floor thing rim. I like this one. It's like light, and I love light wood. It's really nice. And we don't need a mirror. Yeah, we don't need anything. So that's our bathroom basically. And we could have our kitchen outside because we won't have money for anything else that we need, like a bed. Or when I say bed, I mean really a sleeping bag, because that is what we're gonna need. And also one more thing. So we're gonna need to get the bed first. And if you want to do this challenge and you don't have like this mod installed, which takes away all the nasty like paparazzi and all the tourists and all the wild animals spawning on your world, if you don't have that, it's gonna be really annoying. It's not like unbearable. We're gonna use this sleeping bag because I like it. It's nice. It's blue. I like it. We're not ready yet. Where am I going? But if you don't have that mod, it's gonna be really, really bad because all the people are just gonna line up and spawn right here. You're gonna have to, like, delete them all. Occasionally a Showtime singer or somebody appears there, an acrobat or a magician, and you could delete them by yourself. But, if you do not have that mod, it's gonna be very, 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 very hard. And to activate that mod, kind of, like, in your game, because, you can turn it on and off, kind of, You need a city hall, which we don't have, or a computer. So I'm gonna get this nice, lovely computer desk right here. It's not too expensive. You could put it right there, no problem. And then a chair. These chairs are expensive, so we're gonna go in dining room. I'm gonna get that this one. Yeah, we're gonna get this chair right here. That's okay. Maybe the white one. I don't know. It's just a chair. Where am I? Okay, fine. That is okay. Wait, that was weird. Okay, yeah, okay. And then we're gonna need to get a computer because that's another way to kind of like turn it on. Oh, we don't have enough money for a computer. What did I buy that I didn't buy before? I'm so confused. Where did I buy that I didn't buy before? I don't know. What is so expensive that we now can't afford a computer? I don't know. This is not good. The floors and the walls are free, so it shouldn't be a problem. We need all of this, by the way. We need the toilet. We need all of this to kind of survive. That's weird. We don't have enough money. No. How do we not have enough money? Oh my god, what did I do? I screwed something up, didn't I? Oh god. These are all cheap stuff, though. We should have had enough. We need $800 more. Ooh. Okay, this is bad. This is really bad. We're gonna have to delete that shower for now. It's not enough. Sleeping bag? For now, the sink. It's not too much. We'll delete that, we'll get the computer, and then we'll possibly delete the computer. It's weird because whenever I play... Ooh, we don't have enough for that one. Whenever I play this, I always have enough. I don't want that color computer mouse. I know, we're deleting it right after, but whatever. okay, that's weird. Now we have 4 simoleons left. Lovely. But, oh my god. Not Overwatch. That's not what I need. No, I need to go... Yeah, so I have a current household... this too, and I played, and I had enough money, more than enough money, to buy everything necessary, and I don't know why I couldn't do it this time. Maybe, I don't know, allow immigration, what does that mean? I don't know if you could, whatever, turn that on, I don't know. Allow tourists, no, false. Animal control, we're gonna have to turn everything to 0, okay, raccoon 0, because they're all gonna spawn. This is the regular amount that it comes with when you first like load up your world. So unicorns 1 in the town, but now we're gonna have 0 of everything so they don't spawn, because it's very annoying. And then we can go to NRAS again, register. These are two different mods, Overwatch and register. But register is this one. We're gonna remove them. Awesome. Okay. And then, but yeah, register is also the one that we're using right now. Pay per hour, whatever. I think this is okay. Apply. Sure. I think everything's good. So let's see. This is all we did. I think that's awesome. I think we have enough for everything. Ooh, okay. Now we're gonna have to delete that computer. Last time I kept it, I don't know. That's weird. Very weird. But now we're gonna have to... I don't know. I screwed something up, probably. I don't see what I could have possibly done wrong. But, yeah, we're just gonna have to buy some of our stuff back. Like that brash bowl. Last time I even got this sink. And I don't even know how I afforded it then. So, yeah. We're gonna keep that desk for now. Because, why delete it? You're just gonna, like, lose money. So, let's start with the very first thing here. Well, let's see what we can work on our island. There's no real way to earn money just yet except fishing, so that's what we are gonna do. We're gonna fish over here, and we're just gonna have our center sim over there, and this is basically what we're gonna do for the first couple of episodes, possibly more, I don't know. A university welcome kit has arrived. Cool. So yeah. And basically just isolated on this island. And since she is lonely, she gets this nice moodlet here, enjoying solitude. And introverted Sims like it best at times when others completely and utterly stay away. So, yeah. Pretty much, yeah. I'm gonna speed her up because this is all we're gonna have to watch her do for the longest time ever. And Ebony just caught a new type of fish. She caught an anchovy. and there's the paper boy. Like, the paper boy and the mailman, you can see them, but, like, they disappear just like that. They spawn somewhere else, and or they unspawn? I don't know. But they, yeah, they transport themselves somewhere else. And, yeah, basically. So you see the mail woman or the mailman and the paper boy girl. Yeah, and you see them, and but people like the university mascot, you don't see him, like, when he drops off the university mascot welcome kit. That's why we got that announcement or that notification that it was in our family inventory. So she's out here, and she's getting warm, so, you know, we're just going to speed it up a little bit more, because this is all she's going to be doing for right now. Not that interesting. You can't join a career, though. You could catch 10 anchovy. You can't put it in a fishbowl because we can't afford one. You can't socialize with a person, a supernatural. Buy lettuce. We can't buy lettuce. No stores. We can cool down. Catch an excellent fish. Sure. So yeah, basically the first skill that you kind of get is fishing, and that's how you earn money. And you can earn pretty good money that way. We already have 7. That's awesome. Oh, that's how I afforded it. I sold this camera right here, which is what I'm going to do again. And I'm going to rebuy the computer. So I kind of lost money there, but that's okay. I should have thought it out a little bit more, but that's all right. We can now make money using the computer, which will take a longer time, but it is still something for us to do. Hi, horsey. I got rid of you. Why are you still here? Oh my god, there's a magical carrot spawning on our item. Item? On our aisle. Or item. Yeah. So I'm going to have to turn on my testing cheats, enable true. Here to delete this horse. Oh wait, did he just unspawn? Oh my god, he's gone. Yeah, so from time to time they do spawn. Mister, what are you doing? I see them like out in the middle of the ocean sometimes. I don't know. It's not foolproof, I guess. I don't know. But they don't spawn as much as usual because, like I said, I did have the experience where all like 12 people in a row like line up here and they're stuck. They just stay there because, you know, they have to spawn in your game. But yeah, very nice spawn, especially for this challenge. Amazing. So, we're not gonna watch a wild horse. I just deleted it. Learn the cooking skill. We can do that, but, not just yet, because, we won't be able to. But we can prepare a meal. Before that, we're just gonna stop fishing for a second. We're gonna open this, and we are gonna get some things that we can plant. Like the tomato, the lettuce, and, well, we can't plant the onion and the garlic yet. I don't believe, but that's kind of it that we're gonna start out with planting, because we do have to learn the gardening skill. It will help us. We're just gonna plant it over here in that corner. Actually, I'm gonna plant it. I'm gonna turn it. So yeah, with this one too, you can plant it right there. You can't plant these just yet. What skill do you need for this one? Level 5, and for the garlic, level 7. So yeah, we have a little while to go, but that's okay. We'll just keep it in our inventory for now. And then we can just fish. Yeah. And since she's gardening, she gets this smoothlet, since she's also eco-friendly. Replenishing the earth. Mother Nature depends on eco-friendly Sims to be a steward of the land. So yeah, it's nice. Oh, that was pretty funny. Aw, Ebony, get up. Look at her. She still looks stylish, though. Got her toms on. Yeah. Very nice. So this is our place now. I don't like that roof being there, so I'm actually gonna go into buy mode, not build mode. Oh, we could take those carrots too. I totally forgot about them. And we're gonna go into roofs. I'm gonna remove all the roofs, and then we're gonna get the floors, and we're gonna go into wood, get this one, and put it on our roof. Just like that. Awesome. Yay, now that's our house. We're so lonely out here. Let's see. Oh, we're gonna take these. Why not? What, yeah, we need a gardening skill level 5 to plant those. So we'll just keep those in our inventory. They're normal quality. That's okay. That is okay. That's fine. She's getting a bit hungry, but I'm gonna just let her do that for a little while longer until she gets, like, really hungry. And then she could go ahead and prepare, organic autumn salad. So she can do that. And wow, she got her biggest jellyfish ever. So, yeah. And now she's level 3 of fishing. So it goes pretty fast. Now she caught a red herring for the first time, which is pretty cool. And look at that. It is raining, pouring, actually. She's going to get all wet and stuff. But, so yeah, I think it's time to stop and let her go ahead and prepare a meal really quickly. Oh, the rain is kind of loud. for me at least. So awkward. Where do you plug in this refrigerator? Tell me that. Where? And that stove? How does it work? An island. I don't know. How do you even get this kind of stuff? Like a computer. And it's totally not realistic that all of your stuff will be outside like this, because they will break. Like, that computer would have been broken by now, because it's raining. So yeah, it's something that I have to turn off also for this island, because the snow kind of glitches out on this island. So I'm just going to get rid of the snow and winter. So we're not going to be seeing that on this island, unfortunately, but that's okay. Yeah. Just watch her prepare this autumn salad for us. Or for herself, you know. But you get the point. So hurry up and do that. So yeah. It's actually a really fun challenge. I played it by myself and it's really fun because World Adventures is just super fun. And when you go out to like China, Egypt, or France, it's like the adventures that you get to get. You could earn money, you can meet people. It's better than being on an island 24/7 or all the time. You can get out for a little while. It's somewhere else. A new place. Look at her. So happy. She's sitting in rain. She's all soaked. Oh, well. I don't think she's going to be able to sleep inside tonight. So, unfortunately, she might get sick because she's going to be sleeping outside in the sleeping bag on the cold ground, but in a sleeping bag while it's raining. So, yeah, that's pretty much what she's going to have to do for now. Sorry. But yeah, she could streak. You know what? First day on this island, go ahead and streak because you're not that insane yet, but you know, that's okay. And go ahead and put away the leftovers afterwards. I don't know, maybe it's like just too hot, it's 59 degrees Fahrenheit, and you just want to streak, so go ahead and do that. Nobody's on this island, nobody's gonna see you. I think this is like a first day kind of happiness thing. She could just run around naked and nobody would care. Nobody would see her. So yeah. And now she gets this moodlit streaker running around in her birthday suit. Never gets old for Ebony. All right. You can do that for like a half an hour more or like 10 minutes more actually. So I think she's had enough fun. So go ahead and put away those leftovers. I never let my Sim streak. So why not let her streak for a little while? And then she can use the bathroom. Not too crazy about letting her do that, because she doesn't really need to go. And then she could go ahead and fall asleep right there. Actually, I moved the sleeping bag right there. And that's kind of it for this day, actually. So yeah. First day ever on this island. It is 11:19 p.m. about, and she's going to bed right now. Look at her! It's so beautiful. Look at that. Aww. So nice. And this is the Midnight Sun Island. So as you can see, it only gets dark around now-ish. It's finally getting dark, and it's only dark for 1 hour, which it should have gotten dark. I don't understand why it's not that dark. I guess it's getting lighter now. Yeah, so it was dark for a little while. You can see around like the midnight time. I don't know, I think it fast forward too much because it gets like really, really dark. I don't know why it was super light, but still, it's only dark for 1 hour, so you have to enjoy it while it lasts. And then that's pretty much it. I'm gonna go for this first episode. I hope you guys did enjoy. We didn't do that much today. I mean, we did actually do a lot today. We learned her first skill. Ish. We prepared a meal, we got our like settled in, we bought all our stuff, and then we bought a bunch of stuff, made a house and all that cool stuff. And yeah, and this is our little island, and this is the game. So I hope you guys did enjoy, like I said already. But yeah, I don't know what to say. I'm like all, like, I can't speak anymore. End of the episode. I'm just so happy to be starting this because it's something different from the regular Let's Plays. Instead of showing you like a new expansion pack and having to show you every new thing that comes with that new expansion pack, I could just relax and play Sims, because I don't get to play Sims very often anymore. Only when I record my Let's Plays, and I kind of want to play it like this. But summer is coming very soon. My school ends in about like 17 days-ish, around there. So happy. so freaking happy. And I will be recording more Sims Let's Plays and maybe a new type of game. I'm not sure. But, yeah. And also, thank you so much for over, like, 220 subscribers. It's amazing. I will be having a giveaway when I reach 250, so definitely go ahead and subscribe and tell your friends to subscribe, because if you want that giveaway, it's coming up very, very soon. So, yeah, I will talk to you guys all later. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Like I said, the third time. Oh, my God. And just repeating myself. And I will pick up in the second part of Let's Play the Isle of the Midnight Sun Challenge. And, yeah, I was Game of Margaret. I am Game of Margaret, and I will talk to you guys later. I love you guys, and believe in yourself, and game on. Bye.